Hi and welcome to my channel. I'm Dennis Jacobsen. Today I'm going to show you my favorite place for Western Marsh Harriers just outside Copenhagen. I've showed some photos before from this location, but this time it's shot with the A1 and G-Master 600, so stay tuned for more. I just arrived at the Marsh Harrier location where they nest. Last year they failed in nesting. I don't know why. They were only here for a short while and then they disappeared. But the other morning I saw the male with nesting material and I saw the female only for a brief moment, but I saw them mate in the vegetation behind me. I'm trying to get to a little higher grounds so I can get a view over the area where they nest. My setup for today is again the Sony A1 and the G-Master 600 and 1.4 teleconverter. So that's a good reach and crazy good quality. So I hope they show up so I can get some good footage and photos. Let's see what happens. While I'm just standing here and wait to see if they turn up this afternoon, I'm gonna show you what I got the other morning. Let's start with some video clips. I also got some great photos the other morning, especially of the male. I got a few of the female, but the male, really, really good photos. The best I ever got, I think. So, again, thanks to the Sony A1 and the G-Master. It's a crazy good set. All the video and photos in this episode is shot on the Zone and White AF. And the tracking sensitivity was set to 3. And bird IAF was turned on. This is the height I'm using early in the morning. The light is coming from behind the height all morning, so it's a really good place for the Marsh Harriers. It's a beautiful area. I'm just gonna turn the camera and show you. As you can see here, this is the view from the height. It's a really, really beautiful area. This is the place where the Marsh Harriers are nesting out there. I just saw them mating, as you can see here. Here you can see some more photos from this beautiful morning. Look at this intense stare of this bird of prey. It's an amazing creature. it's a beautiful place I'm at, but it's really close to the freeway, so that's that takes away a little of the nature experience, I think. But that's how it is when you're close to the big cities. We got the marsh area. That's the female, yes. Wow, beautiful bird. This is all I had to share with you today. I wanted to show you this location for Western Marsh Harriers and what I have gotten in 2 days here, or two short trips, I will say. But as I said before, I'm not done with this area, so I'm probably gonna upload some more videos with Marsh Harriers and this location, because it's a beautiful area. I hope you will hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. Stay safe. Bye.